Hello, dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and eagerly waiting for the Christmas Eve, right? Today, I'll tell you the story about the birth of Lord Jesus Christ. So, here we go. The Christmas Story. The angel Gabriel visited Mary and told her that she was going to have a baby called Jesus. The baby would be God's son. Mary told Joseph what Gabriel had told her. They prepared for the arrival of the special baby. They both were very happy. Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem to pay taxes. Mary rode on a donkey. A kind innkeeper in Bethlehem let Mary and Joseph stay in his stable for the night. Baby Jesus was born in the stable. At the same time, an angel appeared to some shepherds. The angel told them that the Son of God had been born in Bethlehem. The shepherds walked to Bethlehem to visit the baby Jesus. Far away in the east, three wise men saw a bright star in the sky. They knew it meant that a new king had been born and followed the star. On the way, they came to King Herod's palace. Herod was curious about the new king. He asked the wise men to tell him where the baby was. The wise men reached Bethlehem. They gave Jesus gifts of gold and so many things. That night, the wise men had a dream warning them not to tell King Herod where Jesus was. They didn't return to King Herod's palace. Herod began to search for baby Jesus. He ordered that all baby boys in Bethlehem be killed. Joseph had a dream where an angel told him to take Mary and Jesus to Egypt. So Mary and Joseph traveled to Egypt with baby Jesus and he was saved. This is all about the birth of Lord Jesus Christ. I hope you have liked the story. So wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless you. Bye.